Bob's Archives B-22-4, the Mechanical Zombot Butcher. Open the portable pylon configuration menu. Equip your Zombot with a wave generator and a chainsaw. Enable the use, provoke, and self-destruct commands while in combat. Switch to expert mode to fine-tune your settings. Assign the crowd Zombot gear module to the wave generator. And that's it. This Zombot will lure enemies in, and as soon as there are enough of them, it'll knock them to the ground and chop them up. And be sure to take cover if it takes too much damage. It's a sucker for an explosive finish.
Hello, Jeff Tusk here, owner of ParadiZe, the H2 lunar base, and much more. We've just detected your presence in the park. You won't be able to stay very long. The invasion is growing outside the perimeter. It'll be a tidal wave and complete carnage for any survivors. It's the end for ParadiZe, the end for Earth. All inhabitants have been evacuated to the H2 lunar base. We're safe and comfortable here. Humanity's future is up here, not down there. Let me think. We could come back to find you. Our rockets can land almost anywhere. You just need to build a launch pad strong enough for us to land and launch off again. If I remember correctly, we used a material that was suitable for reinforcing the fence around ParadiZe. Build the structure for us and let me know when it's done.
And
Hello, hello. Still alive. Great news. Speaking of news, I've got some good news and some bad. Let's start with the good news. You've been accepted into H2. Your luxury condos are waiting for you here on the moon. 24/7 view of Earth. The bad news, which isn't all that bad, is that our board of directors has judged it too risky to come and get you. But not to worry. Our latest rockets can be built as easily as Scandinavian furniture. You just need to find all the parts, assemble them on the launch pad, and that's it. Off to H2 and the good life. Given all the launch tests we did in the area, you should easily find what you need to build your own rocket. Start by searching in our launch base. It's in the desert area, just north of the forest.